I love you guys. Thank you so much for following me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You're so freaking crazy. May I present to you Lucky Foot. Now this is Lucky Foot. I found him this morning creeping around in my yard. No, I'm just kidding. But y'all, can you get a load of this, bro? This is lit. All day. Lucky Foot on the way. Hey, he's coming to a school near you. Hey.
Just a bit of me. Hey. Say what? Say what? Hey.
You guys. Okay, so I'm at South Dakota. We're at, I believe, Wounded Knee High School. I can't remember the name of the high school, but I went to the high school and we did first show with kindergartens. It was so awesome. Holy moly, those kids loved me. It was wild. They were like, Lucky Foot! That was funny. That's Lucky Foot, by the way. So I'm gonna be doing that for a while. Got some equipment here, let's see. But yeah, I just thought I'd check in with you guys. I'm on the road right now, doing some mascot work with Jerrickson Hosteen. And yeah, that's the thing. We're doing some gigs for the schools. And they're assembling them, getting them ready. Got another show in 15 minutes. So I gotta get ready. And I'll see if I can keep you guys on live. That way you can see what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So y'all just stay tuned, share the video, share the live, do what you gotta do. We out here as Lucky Foot. Do you smell me? Do you smell me? Oh my god, my nose.
What's up, TikTok? What's going on?
Check out the hands. We got four fingers left.
What's up?
Hey, it's back.
Hey, he's playing. Just sitting contemplating, huh? Yeah, shoot. I got so sweaty. It was not even funny. Hey, what's up? Tracy Chuck. We're chilling. Bro, it was so hot in the suit. It wasn't even a joke. Lucky Chucky.
I know, right? Lucky Chucky for real.
It wasn't even a joke. Lucky Chucky.
I know, right? Lucky Chucky for real.
I should have got more water, man.
It's wild.
Yeah, so I'm waiting for, I believe, the second graders to come out. Let me show y'all what it looks like. If I can switch this, how do I flip the camera on this thing? Okay, there it is. There's the man himself, Jerrickson Hosteen. Dun 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 dun. There's the setup. South Dakota right now. Check out this mural, bro. This is lit. The Mustangs, yo. Isn't that cool? The PA systems. What? Did they? Oh, that's lit. That's cool. It's cool looking. They gave us a cup. So check it out. They gave us a gift, bro.
That's lit, bro.
Freedom Blue. That is lit. Oh, the coffee cup. I'm showing you. This is cool. Put the coffee in here. Mustangs. That's cool. Yeah, it's awesome, yo. It's really lit out here. It's flawsome. Being flawed, yet being totally awesome. It was 222 right when you commented, "Why are we whispering?" That's lit. And your username has 222 in it. That's crazy.
Okay, let's get this out.
Where's you, dude? You guys just seen that little girl. Okay, so during this game, I'm supposed to go. I go out and I pick somebody to dance with. He turns on like a state line song. And I went to go for this lady to dance with me, and she got so shy. She was like, no, no. And the girl next to her was this little cute little girl. She was like, me, I want to dance with you. And she grabbed my hand in the cutest way. I thought it was a lady's hand, so I started pulling it. I couldn't really see because the mascot thing on. And I grabbed her hand and started going. I felt her little finger, like her little hand, and squeezed my finger, and I was like, ah. It was the funniest feeling. And so I grabbed her and I was dancing. She was just dancing. She was like, It was so funny. It was pretty funny. It was pretty cute.
Yeah.
It was the cutest thing ever. She was like all waving by with both hands. It cracked me up.
How's it going? Lucky foot in the house. Yeah? Okay. How we doing? What's good? What's up, brother, man?
I'm ready to dunk it.
Yeah, dunk it on, man. I'm gonna be like, oh, spud web, boom. Gonna look like the 70s up in here. All right. Thank you, man. Ooh. Watch these steps, man. Watch my lucky foot. Don't tell me you lock the door. You lock the door. Now, my boot. Okay. Look at here. Looking good. Okay. I'm pausing here. No, I don't. Okay, yeah, there we go. Woo. Thank you. Woo. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
They do community service. It feels like that. Game base, bro. Game base. Just kidding. Alright. Yes, we're like at a pep rally. It's like a student assembly from Kate. Yes, we're like at a pep rally. It's
like a student assembly from K through 12. So kindergarten, first grade, third grade, fourth grade, fifth grade, sixth grade, seventh grade, eighth grade, freshmen, sophomore, juniors, and seniors. Sweet, beautiful you, don't you know that I love you every day? Sweet, beautiful you. This is my view right now, is the bunny. Good afternoon, Native Queen. Oh, Native Queen, what's good? I'm so glad to see you hop on and hop out, man. That's cool. What's up, Matthew? And Hydro Gaddy. Oh, dude, so freaking lit right now. I'm so tired. Like, exhausted. Well, I feel like that anyway, but I don't know. Maybe it's just the drive or something. I don't know. But, yeah. Just trying to keep everything together right now. Drink some water. Do my stretches. Stay loose. Loosey-goosey. Turn on some music. Keep the blood flowing. And hopefully get my boots out the truck.
Are you out there?
No, not yet. Are they supposed to be the first graders?
Yeah, 2:30.
Hey, Jerrickson, do you unlock? Oh, 2:30?
Yeah.
All right. Oh yeah, no, they look like they're in the hallway or something. I'm not too sure if they were getting ready or what. I see some students that were standing in the hallway, but they didn't look like second graders. They look like eighth graders or like freshmen or something. Dude, I didn't even know if I went too hard on that last one. On that song that Billie Jean, I was trying to like go all crazy on that, dude. I was like, should I do it? Should I not? I didn't want to like. Yeah. It felt all kind of funny because I knew I was just like, it was just the.
Because they're little kids.
Because they're like little kids, dude. But they got the energy, dude. The energy's there. They don't think about that kind of stuff, you know. Like I think, but it's funny though. They're just like all lit, dude. Then that girl that wanted to dance, I ended up grabbing her hand. She was like, no.
She was scared.
I know. I was like, what? What do I do when that happens? Like, what am I supposed to do? Slow, trying to do everything with the just grab the kid, or? Not grab the kid, but I mean, like.
I mean, you just grab him, just like.
Just like.
I think he made him more embarrassed because he was on your knee.
I don't know. Oh, on my knee.
Yeah, it's better just grab him like that.
So that.
Yeah.
Okay. For real, I went to my knee. Oh, bad. This is Cap right here. Whoever's cap this is. I found it in the locker room. And I'm lucky because I'm wearing it. The mascot. So if you ever run across this, you're going to school and this is your cap. It's going to turn to gold. So savor it. I just might sign it too before I take off. But yeah. Alright. Yeah, we're jamming out right now. Students get in here, man. I'm tired. We're not in Phoenix. Yeah. We're in South Dakota, up north.
For the dogs that we know.
Like 13 hours.
Man, the whole city. It's just crazy right now. Yeah, that shit ain't gonna stop. No shit gonna get a lot more.
Don't leave your caps in the locker room.
Look, mama hit my phone and said rap's no good.
Hi, beautiful. How are we doing today? You guys go follow my homegirl right here. Having a good day. Good. We're just chilling. Performing here in a school in South Dakota. Really cool.
You know 40 wants peace, but I'm down to cut ties for it.
It's all good.
And I can't sleep these days unless I take
take some pictures.
They don't have a story these days, they'll make one. Life is always on, man. I never get a break.
The little show we're doing. I'll record it, show you guys.
Doesn't matter where I go, I can never get away from it.
Thank you. Cool, you cooking and watching me? Cool. What are we cooking this morning? I'm so hungry. Same way, I can eat anything right now.
Keeping people fed is my only peace of mind now. And I turn the safes upside down, it's a nine now. I made a decision last night that I would die for it.
We can take it to your own rice. Ooh, that sounds so good. I could go for one of those right now. Oh, man. Ugh, good home-cooked food is, like, the best, right?
All these handouts, man, it's getting out of hand. I'ma start telling niggas, get it how you can. I got it right now, so I'm everybody's friend.
I'm enjoying this water.
If I ever lose a bet, we never speak again.
These kids think I'm a dunk or something. They're like, I want to see you out there. I want to see dunk.
Show the city what it takes to be a cheese.
I'm going my spud web mode.
First place, man. We can't be tied for it.
I probably could. I'd be good dunk. Five dunkers.
Times paid 1.5 for it.
School is going good.
I want to do major things. MJ.
What happened?
Oh, you're on live?
Oh, yeah, I'm on live. You're good.
What was that word
called? Jerrickson. Yeah.
When you pay close attention to small detail, I'm really observant.
Observant? Or,
yeah, just observant if you got a good eye for detail type of thing.
Yeah.
Holy crap!
What's up, Davis boy? We chillin'. Bunny suit. Playboy bunny. Just kidding. Now we're over here, we're chillin' in this bunny suit and kicking it. We're out here in South Dakota and we're doing an assembly, like a pep rally for kids. And we got a speaker and a juggler who does tricks and dunks and alley oops. So it's gonna be lit. How old am I? I'm 26 years old. I am 26 years old. Born in 1996. Actually pretty cool. It's like about 75 degrees to 80 degrees. It's cool.
Really cool. It was so cold last night in Nebraska.
Oh shoot. Over in Colorado, dude, it was cold. It was cold, bro. And you're 26 too? Okay, lit.
That's what's up.
Alright, well, let's go check out and see where these people are real quick.
Oh, I can't even see you right there. I'm so sorry.
Holy crap. What? They don't got no benches in here, huh? Yeah, I'm alive. I just ran over my boss just now. Boss man. I didn't even see you right there. I thought you were in there in the microphone room.
We're supposed to start at 3:30. I don't like going behind because like, we had to rush.
Crap. My apologies.
Do you hear that whistle?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. I'm so sorry, man. I didn't mean to run you over like that. I'll make sure to take this off, though. But yeah, I was going to see if I can get someone to record it for me.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right. I think my phone is on right now. I can't even see. They don't even have benches in here. They have one of those black things. You can try to set those up. Dude, that sucks. I didn't even see you right there. I feel so bad right now. Is there someone in here?
Yeah.
Oh, you like a janitor or something?
I'm teacher.
Oh, you're the teacher. Oh, snap. I had no idea. I was told no one's supposed to be here. I'm sorry. You scared me. But you're good. All right. That was weird. Alright, I'm gonna go get someone to see if I can record it, or see if I can get someone to record this. But you don't care what you steal. If I made my mind at work, what you steal? Keep it 100, I really trust me that you're very good. Okay, boss. I'm gonna have to put this on. Oh, okay. See if we can get someone to record this.
Shout us out.
All right, all right. What's you guys name? Tell us your name.
Same character.
Dude, what's the name?
Hey, go tell them to get down here. I'm recording this shit. Achilles.
All right, so boom.
All right, look. Go follow that kid.
Show me.
Show us your TikTok account.
What's his TikTok?
I don't know, whatever it's called.
Let me screenshot it.
Come down here.
That right here.
That? That one too. Hey, tell everyone come over here if they want a shout out on Snapchat too.
That's Snapchat.
No, it is TikTok. Add you on Snapchat too. Dude, look, that mascot asked me to record.
Hold this.
You want a shout out? Go tell him get down here. Tell him the mascot asked me to record this. He's up there on the very top. Tommy.
Look, is that you? I know we were seeking opinions from South Dakota.
Let's get a better zoom on that.
Yo, what's his TikTok?
I am
Festy. What's his TikTok?
I am Festy.
I'm Festy?
Yeah. Hold on.
Hosteen.
You follow my creep? America? Oh, oh, shit.
Hey! Hey! Go up there and tell those kids to get down here! Achilles! Achilles!
Give me the phone. Give me the phone.
No, I'm recording this shit.
I'm gonna knock you out.
No, it's mine. Should we read the messages? Hello, Al. Hello, Al. I'm at. Let's see. Look, dude, that mascot asked me to record. Oh, shit. He's getting the greedy over there.
Yeah, what's the live code? What's the live code?
I don't know. It doesn't have a name.
Is that his phone?
Yeah, you came over. Hey, could you record this for me? I said, sure.
Oh, my God.
Go tell Anthony to get down here. You want to shout out? Well, show me your Snapchat. You want to shout out? It's free. There's like, there's only 10 people though.
That's great.
Has TT is, I'm crazy. Oh, right there. Look, they said it. I am Freaky slot underscore AB.
Is it on what, Instagram?
No, Snapchat.
Hey, record Snapchat. That thing. Record that thing. Look at that nerd.
Oh, oh, oh.
What, Snapchat?
Yeah, no, TikTok.
TikTok?
Oh,
shit. I think I follow this guy.
Dude, this is the funniest shit.
Bro, so he was obviously
lying. Wait, you have to turn your hotspot on.
Alright, hold on.
Here, I'll record for you.
Want to shout out or not?
Yeah, I'll record it for you.
Look, get out of here. Shit.
Man, he did a record session in our bathroom.
What?
Yeah, I bet you I did, but I see. Did a recording session.
Dude, this guy is a weirdo. You alright, man? Tell him to hit the gritty. Everyone say hit the gritty.
Yeah, they fucking went out. They went a lot harder and started recording.
Gotta record from my own side.
High school's over a bit, so that was pretty good.
Hey, I'm recording. You're in my filming section right now. Lyle, say what's up. Damn. You see the our art teacher.
See what?
Hit the gritty.
Lyle did it.
Hey, hit the gritty, Lyle. You see that?
That's a busted ass phone.
Shut up.
Wait, is it on live?
Is this him? No, it's not. Is this him?
Alright, how's everybody doing? Can everybody hear me?
No.
What about the students way in the back? Can you hear me? Yeah? What about you guys way in the back? Can you hear me? Good? All right, we're gonna get started here. So we have the 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, and 11th, 12th grade here. All right. My name is Jerrickson Hosteen. I'm a basketball entertainer, national youth speaker, and juggler from Sawmill, Arizona, located on the Navajo Nation. My first time presenting at this school, and I'm glad to be here with you guys this afternoon. How's everybody feeling? Feeling good? Okay. All right. Yeah, we're going to have some fun with you guys, man. It feels good to be here. It was like over 16 hours just to get here, but, you know, we're having a good time, and
yo, they say what's up.
So we're gonna get started. I just wanna know, where are the sixth graders at? Raise your hand, sixth graders, way up there, okay. Where are the seventh graders at? Eighth graders, ninth graders, 10th graders, 11th graders, and 12th graders. All right.
What the hell? Why would 12th
graders, this is your last year in school, right? A couple more months. 12
Dude,
graders,
someone asked how school
what you're
going
to do after
wrong.
High school. You guys, huh? Okay. All right. As you guys see, I didn't come alone. I actually brought a friend of mine, all right? I want to bring my friend out here in a few seconds. But before I get started...
Dude, this phone is busted.
I'm going to bring my friend out, okay?
Check this guy's phone.
All the way from... He's actually from the Navajo Nation, too. So I'm going to bring him out here in a little bit. But before we get started, man, I'm
going to
be here. And so we're only here for another day, then we'll be at Rocky Fort tomorrow, then back to the Navajo Nation. But we're going to get started. I want you guys to help me give Lucky Foot a huge warm welcome. Everybody asks, like, everybody says, what is Lucky Foot? What is he? Is he a dog? But I want everybody to know that Lucky Foot is a bunny, all right? I want you guys to make some noise for Lucky Foot as he makes his way out here. Make some noise for Lucky Foot.
Oh, he's coming out. This way.
Okay. Right, let's see.
It's a beauty.
To beat Lucky Foot for the first time at the dance off. Should I bring someone down or what? Where's our top dancer at? I need our top dancer.
Right here.
Who's that one student that's walking around the hallway all day just dancing for no reason?
It's a friend.
Anybody on this side?
This guy, right here.
My friend right here?
Right there. No.
Xavier.
Who's Xavier?
Xavier right here?
Yeah, that guy.
Hey,
that's him.
So we understand these two. What about you two?
No.
Nah.
No.
Just him. He knows how to do the gritty.
Anybody on this side?
Xavier. Hold the phone.
If I bring you down here, you're gonna dance, right?
Hey, what's up,
show me a bus dance move.
Oh yeah.
Are you sure? Come out here then. Yeah, make your way down here.
Go out there, dance with the phone.
All right. Okay.
Let's go. Do the group.
What's your name?
That bar?
Everybody say, what's up, Ashton?
What's up?
Man, Ashton, what grade are you in?
Seventh.
Ashton, representing the seventh graders. Okay, Ashton. Question.
Goal camera.
Do you want to
say like everyone say goal cameraman?
Do you want a dance partner?
Somebody say goal cameraman.
Probably.
Video guy.
By himself.
Okay. All right. Come here.
Dude, everyone in the chat say goal cameraman.
Your team.
Yeah. Goal cameraman. Video guy.
Between 10 and 15. Maybe even 20
seconds.
Hey,
you should want to also do the
best dance moves, all right, Ashton? Are you ready? He's been ready, okay. All right.
He's going to do the frogs.
Lucky Foot, Team Lucky Foot, come out here one time. All right, we're going to bring down Lucky Foot.
Oh, look.
I don't know who's going to go first. I don't know if it's going to be Team Lucky
Foot. I wonder who's taller.
I don't know if it's going to be Team Ashton. But it's going to be up to you guys. How many of you guys want Lucky Foot to go first? Make some noise. How many of you guys want Team Ashton to go first? Make some noise!
Let's go!
The students have spoken, alright?
Yo!
You're gonna go first?
Look, you could have went up there.
Shut up. What's her name? Ashton? Is that what you said, Ashton? Okay? Everyone say, let's go, Ashton.
3, 2, 1, and go! So we made a deal, okay? If Lucky Foot loses this dance off, he is gonna stay here at Little Moon School, all right?
Yeah.
Lucky Foot, are you sure?
No one cheer, Ron.
All right, Lucky Foot. I'm gonna play some Cocoa Melon for you, all right? I'm gonna challenge you. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Let's see. Let's see. Actually, you know what? Lucky Foot, I'm actually going to take it old school instead, all right? I'm going to take it old school. All right, Lucky Foot, are you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
What is it?
Michael Jackson.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this thing's going to hit the moonwalk. So do you see what's green or
They said 2 rounds of dances, okay? So you're gonna do one more, all right? Ashton, take front and center stage, okay? Ashton, you got it. Ashton, you got it. Are you ready? Here we go. We're gonna start in 3, 2, 1. Let me see. Here we go. Lucky Foot, take center stage. Take center stage. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, think if you support the sport. All right, so there can only be one winner. I don't know if it's going to be Team Lucky Foot. I don't know if it's going to be Team Ashen, but it's going to be up to you guys, all right? Here we go. If you guys think that Team Lucky Foot did an excellent job, make some noise for Team Lucky Foot.
Yeah.
If you think that Team Ashton did an excellent job, make some noise for Team Ashton. Lucky Foot, I am so sorry because Lucky Team Ashton is the winner. Make some noise for Team Ashton. Yeah! I want you guys to give a huge round of applause. Thank you. Thank you, Ashley. You did an excellent job. Go ahead and have a seat.
What was that?
Excellent job. Excellent job. All right, Lucky Foot. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, but I'll see you in a bit, all right? Here we go. Make some noise for Lucky Foot. Yeah, excellent job. You know what? I want the 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade to challenge one another. I want the top basketball player for the 9th grade. Where's our top basketball player? I want somebody to come down here and represent for the 9th grade. Where's our top basketball player from the 9th grade?
See, I'm good at defense.
What about the 10th grade? Where's the top basketball player for the 10th grade? What about the 11th grade? Where's our basketball player for the 11th grade? What about the 12th grade? Anybody? Or should I go up there and choose somebody? I will. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. I will have one of the teachers choose somebody from the 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th. Because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring them down here, and they're gonna challenge one another. They're gonna go one-on-one in elimination game. I want the top basketball player to come down and represent for the class grade. 7th grade or 8th grade. Anybody wanna come down? Where are the teachers? Where are the teachers that know who's in the 7th or 8th grade? Who's in the 8th grade? Raise your hand. 8th grade. Where's our teacher at? Where's our 8th grade teacher at? Our 9th grade. 9th grade, my bad. 9th grade. Where's the 9th grade teacher? 9th grade. 9th grade. 9th grade. 7th. Actually, you want to come represent 7th grade? For the 7th graders? Yeah, come down here. 7th grade. Yeah. Where's the teacher for the 9th grade?
Over there.
Where at? Raise your hand. Who's the teacher for the 9th grade?
It's Nick.
You want to come down here and choose one student? Who's our top basketball player for the 9th grade? Come on, this guy right here for a 7th grade.
He already knows he's the best.
Who's our top basketball player
dude, he
for
knows.
Ninth grade?
This dude knows.
Dylan Ferguson.
Dude.
Dylan, where's Dylan at?
Everyone knew it.
Dylan, where's Dylan at? Where's Dylan? Dylan. Dylan. Who? Okay. Who in that? Dylan, you want to come out and represent for the 9th grade? Anybody else on this side? Anybody want to come represent? You right here? 9th grade? All right, come out here. Yeah! All right.
It's already over, huh?
9th grade. What about 10th grade? Where's our 10th grade teacher at? It's all good because we're going to get the students down here. 10th grade right here? Right here, the guy in the black jacket. Come down here, yes, come down here, 10th grade. Representing for the 10th grade, right here. All right, give him a huge round of applause and then make my way down here. 11th grade, who wants to come down here and represent for the 11th grade? 11th grade. My friend right here with the maroon Mustangs hoodie, yes. Yeah, give him a round of applause as he makes his way down here. What about the 12th grade? Anybody want to come down here and represent for the 12th grade? Right here, my friend with the Nike hoodie, with the Nike jacket. Anybody right here on this side? Anybody on this side? Who should I bring down? Or maybe it could be these four right here. That's a lot better. So we have the 7th. 7th, 9th, 10th, and 11th grade, okay? All right, so I don't know who's going to go first. Maybe the 7th against the 11th grade first? What do you guys think?
What?
That's not fair.
Yeah, 7th and 11th. The other two, you can take a few steps back.
Why didn't they do 7th?
Okay, so here's what we're going to do. Very quickly. I want, like I said, I want you guys to represent for your class grade, okay? All right, so what we're going to do is I want... both students to, you know, be on either side on the baseline, okay? So when we get started, I want you to very quickly run, get the basketball, go over here, do a layup, get your own rebound, come right here to the free throw, make the hoop, get your rebound, and then with the 3-point, get your own rebound, and then finish it off at this red, with this red line right here, okay? The first one to make all shots will advance to the next round, okay? So if we get the 7th and 11th grade. So we'll have, 7th grade on that side, then 11th grade on the other side, right here. All right, we're gonna get this started, and I want you guys to cheer on, and I want you guys to make some noise for your class grade, all right? So who's going for the 7th graders? Make some noise. Three, two, one, and go, 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 go. Here we go. Here we go. Let's see. First one's gonna be a layup. Let's see. Here we go. First one, good. All right. Now, free throw. Here we go. Free throw is good. All right, now we're gonna do the...
Oh, shit.
Right there, here we go. Right there, and... Ooh, good shot. Here we go. Keep it up.
Come on.
Three for the 7th grade. Oh, almost. That's very close. Keep it up. You almost got it. Free throw.
Two.
Good. I give you guys one more minute. Almost.
Did he make it?
I want you guys to cheer up.
He made it. Let's get this guy.
Here. You have the 11th graders here. Almost, man. They're both at the three-point line. You guys have 45 seconds left. 45 seconds. Ooh, almost. Almost, man.
These guys are weak.
30 seconds left. 30 seconds left. Here we go. Three. Yeah. Oh. One more shot right here. Here's how we're gonna determine our winner to advance to the next round. I want you two to come on this side right here. You two are gonna shoot a free throw, just one shot each, okay? The one that gets closer to the rim, or if you make it in, you advance to the next round, okay? So
dude,
I don't know who's gonna go first. 7th grade, 11th, okay, go ahead. Let's see, right here from the free throw line, or no, we'll go three-point line, okay? Here we go. If you make it in, automatically advance to the next round, but try to do your best. Let me see. Here we go. Representing for the 7th grade. Here we go. Oh, almost. All right, here we go.
Come on, please.
Here we go.
Let's
see.
Please don't air ball, please. Focus. I swear to God.
Focus. Here we go. Let's see. Let's see that 3-point shot, everybody. Here we go. And oh!
Alright, here we go. Dude, I should have went out there.
One more shot for both of you guys, okay? The one that gets closest. Three. Oh, okay. Alright. So your goal is to, you have to make it.
Come on.
Because he hit the rim right there. Here we go. Let's see. Representing for the 11th graders. Okay, here we go.
Come on, I've seen this guy make threes before.
Oh! Okay, so they both hit the rim. Keep going, one more time, one more time.
Oh my
Here we
God.
Go. Both the same, representing the seventh grade. Representing the seventh graders, here we go.
He made it.
Ooh, okay, oh, okay. All right. Here we go, 11th grade, 11th grade! Oh! Give it up for the seventh graders to advance to the next round. Awesome job, awesome job.
Let me shoot.
All right, one more time. Give a huge round of applause to our 11th grader. Did an excellent job. Yes.
Oh, what's his name?
Now we'll have you two. Okay, 9th and 10th grade, okay, here we go. We'll get the other basketball here, 9th and 10th, okay, we'll see you guys on the other baseline, all right, here we go. Who's going for the 9th grade? What about the 10th grade?
I'm gonna throw it in that guy.
All right, here we go. I don't know who it's gonna be, but here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Here we go. Let's see. First one's gonna be a layup. Okay. Good.
He missed.
Here we go. Let's see. Free throw.
Come on, almost. Just throw back up.
Almost. Here we go. Layup. All right. Here we go. They're both at the free throw right now. Both at the free throw.
Oh, you made it.
Now we have them at the three-point line right now. Here we go.
He made it. No.
One more. Right here. This is the last shot right here. Last shot right here.
I got that one.
Wow, man. Give it up for one more time. 11th grade, right? 11th grade. All right. Now we'll have the 10th and 7th grade. 10th and 7th grade, all right?
Here we go.
Where are the 7th graders at? Make some noise. I don't know who it's going to be. If you think the 10th grader is going to win, make some noise for the 10th graders. If you think it's going to be our 7th grader, make some noise for the 7th grade. All right, here we go. You ready? You ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Here we go. First one's going to be a layup. Let's see. I don't know, man. Here we go. I don't know who's going to win this one. Good. Both made it now. Free throw. Here we go. Good. Here we go. Almost. Here we go. 3-point. Ooh. Okay. All right. Here we go. Free throw. Almost. You're getting very close there. Very close. 3-point. Ooh. Here we go. Yes. Now they are both at the 3-point line. They are both at the 3-point line. Here we go. Yes.
Oh.
Almost.
So
you got
close.
It. You got to keep it up. Okay, good. Now we have him doing his last shot right here. Here we go, last shot. Oh, all right. 10th grade right here. One more shot left as we have our 7th grade here at the 3-point line. Here we go, almost. You guys have about 45 seconds left. 45 seconds.
Watch me make
Here we go, 3-point line. Last shot right here, and ooh, almost. Here we go, a couple seconds left, less than a minute coming up right here. All right, you have one more shot right here. I think you're gonna make it right here. Oh, almost. This is gonna make it right here, okay. Now they're both at the last shot right here at the red line. Here we go, 7th grade, ooh, almost with enough. Almost.
I didn't see it.
45 seconds. Here we go. Here we go, 7th grade, oh! Almost, it's getting down to, here we go. Ooh,
oh my God.
35 seconds, oh!
I got that one.
Oh, shit. Make some noise for the 10th grade.
I got that one.
Man, that is awesome. All right, so, I am going to issue the challenge.
Dude, I keep on forgetting.
Anybody think that they can take on our 10th grader? Anybody here? What grade are you in?
I thought.
What grade are you in? 6th grade. You have a challenger from the sixth grade.
Come on down, let's
see. Okay, come down here.
This guy's not even able to hit a three. Oh, hell no! That dude is not in six. That dude eight or nine.
Okay, one more. We have a challenger from the sixth grade.
Oh, hell no, that guy is a big boy. That is a big boy.
All right, Royce, representing the sixth grade.
He's a good shooter. He's a good three-point.
He said he can take on the 10th grade, all right? 10th grader. All right. Who's going for the sixth grader? Make some noise. All right, here we go. Three, this is the last one right here, okay? But here's what we're gonna do. We're not gonna do the red line. You're just gonna finish off at the three-point line, okay? Layup, free throw, and three-point line. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Let's see, come on, Royce. Let's see, Royce, what you have right here.
Oh, let's get big boy.
What you have. Here we go.
Oh, okay. Down. Okay. He did a jump.
All ready to free throw. Good. Down. All right, one more shot for our 10th grade. One more shot. Come on, Royce, you got it. Oh, okay. Make some noise for our 10th grade. We did an excellent job. Royce, come here. Royce, you actually did an excellent job. Thank you very much to our 10th grader. Give him a huge round of applause.
Hey, Royce, let's see what you got.
Man, you came out challenging. You did an excellent job.
Give him a huge round of applause
to Royce. Thanks very much, Royce.
Sad.
All right, we're going to have a seat. Give him a huge round of applause, man. Excellent job. All right.
Here's one of the things that I really like to do
is I really like to challenge myself, right?
Hey, let me go against you.
There's a few basketball tricks that I love to do that I'm currently working on right now. I think there's about three of them that I'm working on right now. So what I do is I travel everywhere. I do YouTube. I perform basketball tricks and. You know, basically just have fun and share, you know, my story
and how everything came
about. Yeah, but before I do that, I am going to showcase some basketball tricks, the one I'm working on right now, okay? How many of you guys want to see that? Make some noise. Okay. All right, so the one I'm working on right now is called a two-ball collision. Juggling three basketballs, and then two basketballs are going to hit one another as one goes up in the middle. I know it's difficult to explain, but I'm going to try it right here for you guys. This took me at least 9 months worth of practice.
Dude, this is
so I'm gonna do this for you guys right here, okay? If I get this down, everybody make some noise. Here we go. 10 times in a row.
They told me this is like drug awareness and suicide awareness, but they didn't tell me this was basketball. Oh my god.
Almost.
Everybody say, try again.
There's two, there's three, four. Ah. What? Ah. Almost. Almost got it, guys.
Nine, ten.
Oh!
All right. Now I'm gonna try one more. This is called a.
Get it.
I don't know what it's called. But I'm gonna try it. Here we go.
Look at this guy.
You missed the whole thing.
Dude, you cannot do that. Hey.
One more time.
Yeah, 1-1. Let's get a basketball after the show.
All right. I'm going to try one more against this call of three ball chest roll. A lot of people ask me how
I got you on record.
I tell them I just challenge myself.
He ain't coming back for, out for his phone. It's my phone now. Oh!
Down three.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Dude, that's sick as hell. That stuff.
All right. There's actually one more I want to try. I'm going to spin the ball behind my back, and I'm going to throw the ball. Here we go.
Dude, someone said he's coming back out for his phone.
Nah, he didn't. He still got his phone.
It's my fault now, huh? It's unlocked and everything.
Nice.
Oh! See, that was tracking you, folks.
Students, one more time, give yourself a huge round of applause.
Let's go!
All right. So before I continue to showcase more basketball tricks, I just need 2 minutes of your time very quickly to share my story, okay?
Okay.
I know we have the
listen very carefully.
6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade here. Now here's what I want everybody to know. I was once a kid with a dream, right? When I was in third grade. How many of you guys know somebody in third grade? Relative, brother, sister, right? When I was in third grade, I seen this team on TV, they're called the Harlem Globetrotters. How many of you guys heard of them?
Yeah, those guys are sick.
Right? I seen them on TV, I was like, man, that's pretty cool. I want to do that when I grow up, right? When I was in third grade, I already knew what I wanted to do. Now, here's the thing, students, this is very, very important. Now, here's the thing. When I was a little kid, my main goal
this is better
was to become
right
a basketball entertainer, right?
Solid.
But in order for me to do that, number one, I would have to put I put education first. Number two,
you must have fixed that speaker.
Is always believe in myself. If I made a mistake, I would, you know, keep going, never give up. The third is always encouraging others and helping others. The fourth is staying away from the bullying, right? If we see somebody bullying, you know, we speak up.
Yeah, this guy right now.
The one is very important, staying away from the drugs and alcohol, right? Now, here's the thing I want everybody to know. I'm full-blooded Native American. I'm nobody special. Now, because I believe in myself. I grew up in a hogan, no running water, no electricity.
What about special needs?
Right? I didn't have the best. When I was growing up, I grew up in a family that was always drinking, always doing drugs. But because basketball was always there, that helped
me a lot.
Come on,
show them you.
Now, because I believe in myself, I never gave up.
On my Instagram,
this is my 14th year doing professionally. I was actually dubbed first Native professional basketball entertainer in the world. Featured on NBC's America's Got Talent 2 times.
Performing
my smile.
Oh,
and also been a part
no joke. So bad.
Harlem Superstars, Harlem Rockets, and Flight Squad. And I'll be doing big halftime shows for the NBA Phoenix Suns next month and the Oklahoma City Thunders for Native American Month.
Oh, hell no, get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
My main goal and reason why I do this is because I want to inspire the youth.
Yeah, that's really
now, now, here's the thing. When I travel everywhere all over the country, the more east I go, those people out there, they think like, oh, Native Americans don't exist anymore.
Okay,
right? That's crazy to hear. Right?
Yeah.
But some of these people know that we still exist. Guess what comes to mind when they hear the word Native American? Oh man, they just drink. They drink
this guy
alcohol,
probably wrote that
drugs.
One.
How does that make you feel?
Sad.
Sad, right? So my main goal is to travel to Native American reservations, share my story, perform my talent, and inspire everybody. Because everybody here has a dream, everybody here has a goal, right? There's a lot of students here.
Still
I'm not there
what's
for
the
everybody
thing?
Because there's students talking.
The life.
But if you're listening, you're paying attention, you're listening
about
to
what
my
I'm watching.
Story, that's what really matters, because as we get older, things are going to change. Right
what's
now, I think like, oh man, you know, I have a lot of followers on social media, this and that.
Just so get out of here, dude.
As we get older, things are going to change. And I'm here to tell you guys that, because I wish when I was a little kid, when I was in high school, I wish I had somebody that I could look up to, but I didn't. So my main goal here today is to inspire you guys. If you guys are listening, if you guys are paying attention, I really thank you guys. Because that is really needed here today. And if you're sitting right there paying attention, and there's something that you're thinking about,
do that shit.
You know what you want to do, I really encourage you to keep going. Never give up. Even though if people were to make fun of the talent that you have, because when I was in high school, I was actually bullied. For performing basketball tricks.
I'm getting bullied right now.
I would always walk down the hallway spinning the basketball, minding my own business, and this one kid came out of nowhere, punched me in the stomach really hard.
That guy with the
so many things, right? Picked on me, called me names.
That big guy?
But I kept going, and didn't stop me. Now I'm here today, going to these different places, and I'm speaking to the youth, and I really love what I do. How many of you guys have a dream? How many of you guys have a goal? Raise your hand. Every single one of you guys. My friend right here with the white jacket, what do you want to do after high school? What was that? University. Yes. Anybody else want to share what they're going to do after high school? Anybody? Where are the 12th? Where's the 12th grader at? 12th graders. My friend, what do you want to do after high school? Okay, so there's a lot of different things that we want to do. I encourage you guys to keep going and never give up. Students, give yourself a huge round of applause. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Home of the what? Mustangs. Man, who's proud to be a Mustang?
Woo!
Okay.
Someone sent a gift for $20. Should I just send it back? Well.
All right. So what?
Dude, someone sent something for $20. Yeah, it just popped up up here. It says someone sent you a gift for $20.
I'm just gonna do like a demonstration, just demonstrating some basketball tricks.
No.
How many of you guys want to see some more basketball tricks? Make some noise.
Devin,
okay.
Devin,
hang on.
Ah!
Smile.
Alright. No.
Okay. Before I do that, I want somebody out here to help me come up with the basketball trick. Something that's realistic. I want somebody to try to come up with one. And
the windmill, huh?
Because I know there's one trick that I do
where I
score four basketballs at the same time. This one school helped me come up with that. That's called the minor spin.
What the hell? That dude has old bag of candy.
I spin five basketballs at the same time. Now this next trick that you guys helped me with, I'll
stop
call
it.
It
I'm trying
Mustang
to read the comments,
trick.
Guys.
And it'll originate from here. What's one trick that you want me to try and do? Okay. Let's see.
Cut down!
Spin a basketball on my finger, then on my head. Spin one on my head and my finger at the same time. Okay.
Let me try that.
I don't know. Maybe I'll keep this, but it'll be up to
it's
you guys.
It's 3:30 already?
I'm booking this little too.
What are you looking at my phone?
It's even
done. Oh!
Hey, good fights.
What the hell? My hotspot just turned off.
I don't know, keep turning off. There's something wrong with it, bro.
Or is there something else different should I try? Duncan, man, I wish I could. Too much fried bread. But there's something that I'm working on, though. I mean, I do have an acrobatic trampoline at home. I am going to add that to my next show. But unfortunately, I won't be able to do it this time around. But I promise you, I'll work on my ducks. All right? Here we go. Let's see. I'm always trying to be creative with the basketball tricks. Here we go, folks. I always try to do my best to be creative with the basketball tricks. Here we go. Here we go.
Spin. Nice back.
There you go.
Oh, that's a hard R.
Here we go, one more. Basketball spins, I spin round and round.
Ooh, that didn't move.
Here we go.
Oh my god, dude. This guy is smooth as hell.
Oh,
ow.
Oh, yeah, dude's gonna summon a shadow clone. Oh! Oh! Go!
Let's go!
That was the sickest shit I've ever seen! I got
it!
Whoa!
Take my bra!
Whoa! Dude, these kids are getting a little too horny out here. These kids are getting a little too horny out here, man. This kid said he got a green card.
I feel triple M.
Dude, this guy's too good. Keep on going! This guy got me recorded. The bunny does. No! Leave me alone! Leave me! Dude, all these moves are
flat.
I know! Get a different one though.
Shit, my stuff's out of order.
Students, one more time, give yourself a huge round of applause!
Woo!
You know what? Now that my friend challenged me to do that trick, I really want somebody to help me come up with it with another trick that
the windmill.
Maybe like a juggling trick.
Yeah, the windmill. Throw it over and over again.
What was that?
Keep on throwing it over yourself.
Keep on throwing it over?
Yeah. What is it called? The windmill? No. What is that called?
I know. Actually, let me try
something. No, way up there.
Actually, I have a strange request.
Do the swing shot.
Can we get an apple out here? Anybody have an apple?
No, we don't.
I
want to
try something. Can we get an apple out here? Very quickly, because there's something.
I got a Rice Krispie. You can fold up.
Dude,
we don't have. You know.
Just
throw
a fold out
apple.
Can we get an apple out here?
All right,
ready for that? Do we have any questions?
Can I have a ball after the show?
We have a couple minutes. Let me just try a shot for you guys real quick.
Oh! Bro, that ball is stealing. It's still.
Oh my god.
Oh, that dude ducked you! Yeah. Grab that ball. Hold on. God, hold this, hold this, hold this. Hold on, hold it, hold it, hold it. Hold it. Push that back up, push it.
Yeah! It's alive. It's still alive.
Come on!
Yeah, I've heard it, yeah.
Ready? I'm gonna show you too.
No.
Once again, my name is Jerrickson Hosteen. You can follow me on social media. Jerrickson, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
What are you doing this? Give it to that guy. Is that record people? Fuck, you still in? No, just a hold up. That's that money's phone.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, Instagram?
Yeah, Jerrickson Hosteen.
Right here.
Alright, cool. Is it alright if I get a picture?
Yeah. Take it right here.
Take a picture.
Did good. Alec did awesome today. I ain't gonna lie, that was a tough crowd, dude. But yeah, they're good.
Sure, thank you.
Hey. So sick. Right, good job, Ashton. Ashton kicked back.
Hey, thanks, buddy. Thanks for recording. He's totally in his own world right now. All right, cool. Can grab this. Keep going.
Sorry, the best listeners, unless you're moving,
yeah, we're going to Rockport tomorrow.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You need to unlock the van.
Oh,
What's that?
I said, do you need to unlock the van?
Yeah. Thanks again and safe travel.
All right, thank you.
Okay. We were dressed out. Why are we going to go hop in your family too? Dude, this car seat smells like pickle juice.
Oh, my keys out.
Oh, dude.
Oh, wow.
All right, it's okay. All right. Oh, shoot. Thanks, thank you.
I thought there was a finale piece. I don't know. I guess not. Okay. Whew. But yeah, that's how it goes. Boom. Just like that. Finally a great show. Lit, yo, lit.
It's pretty cool.
Wow.
You say wow.
I don't know.
So is that the last performance right there?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, damn.
Hopefully I find it.
Dang it. The keys?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. Yeah. The key chain. Hey, lanyard. It's raining out there. Ah! Alright, but anyway. Yeah, yo. Life of the rabbit. Bunny. Finally got hired. Hey, looking for sponsors. Whew. Holy cow. I didn't even know. Like, I mean, I know there's like students out there that want to dance, but dude, it gets hectic. It's really cool, though. They're so encouraging out there as well. It was cool seeing that again. It's awesome. Alright, cool. Well, I'm gonna download this and then I'm gonna post it up. You guys can check on the YouTube. It'll be on there. Love y'all for watching. Stay tuned. But I'm just letting you know. That's just a little sneak peek of what I'd be doing now. So, there might be some more in the way. I mean, on the way. So, stay tuned and stay fired up. Hey, and follow my girl, Jerrickson Hosteen. I think he's got a TikTok too. I'm not sure. But double check. I'm pretty sure he does. But, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and change this out, air this out, get it washed, and then if I can, I'll try to jump into it in the suit and then start doing it. I don't even know how Bear Sun got in that suit and started walking across the world. That's wild. That is wild, y'all. I don't know how some people do it. Boop. You have fun, Lucky Foot?
You bet your booty.
You bet I did, he said. Alright, cool. So we got everything in this. Boom. Hot out. I caught him. I finally caught him sneaking in my yard, man. Finally caught him. I'm just kidding. Jerry's just looking at me like, what's he doing? Alright. Dude, I'm about to take a shower. Somebody in there?
I think I forgot my key on the floor. I don't know if you took it.
Yeah, pickle juice. You know, hard work. That's what pickle juice
is. Do you know the guy that was in here?
No, I don't even know him. He just took off that way. I didn't see him.
You don't know how he looked? I don't know how he looked. He lost the people out here. Oh, dear.
You know that I'm bad. But I'm mad. It is. Oh, my bone. Red eye. Yes, ma'am. We're back in action. We had to go get the boss's keys, ma'am. Couldn't even find where the damn thing was. Girl, I tell you. Let me tell you. Rocked his Holbrook shirt like a boss. Rawr. Rawr. Rawr, Morphin. Oh, crap. You know what? This didn't even last. Oh, you know what? I forgot to use the camera. Crap. Dude. I totally forgot. I'm gonna get up out of these, boy. Get up out of these, boy.
Put on some shorts or something.
Man. He's all Debo. Hey, I hope y'all having a good time out there. I hope y'all staying safe. Had a good Halloween. Happy belated Halloween, by the way. If everyone out there is still staying spooky and dangerous, then one up on ya. Shoot, little old Alec here is just chilling. We're gonna go to Rockfort after this, perform at a school, and then we're gonna keep the ball rolling. You heard what I mean? Jelly beans. Hope everyone's having a great day. Hope everyone's staying blessed out there and doing what they gotta do, man. You know what I mean? You heard me. So y'all stay safe, stay dangerous, and yeah, stay deadly. Hey, no, keep the spirit alive. Do your thing out there. I'm gonna go back in the car, go load my stuff up in the vehicle. Dude, I'm so tired. It ain't even a joke. Like, getting on the road like that, out of nowhere, whew, I didn't even realize how tired I can get. Now I know what my nollies mean when they go to Fort Hall. They be like, oh my god, the drive is so long. I'm kinda glad I don't got my license right now. Oh, shh. Anyway, let's see, we're gonna go ahead and throw this in the vehicle. Get this whirling, ready and gone. Smell this. Sponsored by Black Kenneth Cole. Hey, it's flame. Yeah, you always gotta smell good though. You know what I mean? Always good. Smell fresh and clean. Dude, for real, I'm not even kidding. That freaking costume will smell like pickle juice by the time I'm done. It's gonna smell that thing. Anyway, yeah, I guess the kids right now they're headed back to their homes. And, yeah, visitor pass, school visitor pass. Alec Begay. Ta-da. Ciao. Yow. Well, I'm going to see what I can do with Navajo Nation. See if I can get any wells to get us in there. In Delcon School. So, if anybody out there that's with the district, yow, spread the word. Spread the vibes, bro. We're trying to go and perform for y'all. Navajo Nation, bro. On a side note, y'all stay blessed. I got this cup and it's lit. Oh, dude, it's lit. It's so lit right now. It's not even funny. Not dead, not dead. All right, cool. Looking all Hollywood right now. Hey. Well, you know, we're just gonna keep it humble. We're gonna keep growing. We're gonna keep performing. We're gonna get the rest we need. Stay hydrated out there, y'all. Stay tuned to the videos. This is gonna be on my YouTube again, and we'll get started. I didn't mean to leave my phone in here and leave you guys out there like that, but I had to go look for something real fast. Anyway, let's get back to the basics. Let's go throw this in the vehicle. Get this all packed up and ready to go out of Dallas. This is funny, I just took this from the house. It's like a purse. It's like a duffel bag purse. Thanks for the show. Yeah, you guys, all day. Cha-ching! Yeah, you already know, sweet beautiful. And Miss Ken Larry. Hi, how are you doing?
Did you hear that Takeoff passed away?
Takeoff! I think you'll be ripping you.
Cool, Michaela, I'm friends with you. Cooper, hello, hello, hello.
I hope you guys are doing good. We're going to flip this camera.
I start to question where freedom is.
Yeah.
All right, I'm behaving. I love you guys so much. You guys are awesome.
Hello from Indiana. Hi, Indiana. We're here in Arizona. Arizona sure has lots of love for you. All day, baby. This is Lucky Foot. Lucky Foot, what's up from South Dakota? We out here. We're chilling.
Oh. Hey, man, we just... Could you unlock the van? When you get a chance? All right, we're making our way out.
Oh no, I found him! He was going through my things, I had to, now I'm taking him home. He wanted to stay here, I told him. He wants to go to ASU. I'm just kidding. I'm just playing.
Right. Something came over me. Way too hot to simmer down. Might as well overheat. Too close to comfort. That's blood rush, my favorite thing. Heartbeat racing like a junkie's. I just need you to want me. And my accent so much. Let me cool the head.
I don't want more than that. All right, y'all. Here we go. It's nice out here, y'all. Not even joking right now. All right, so while he's in there getting ready, I'm just gonna run back in there and make sure I didn't forget anything.
Y'all coming with me. Oh, I just dropped my phone another 1.5 hours away from Fort Hall, you know, where I'd be, the extra base, so, yeah, make that money, do what you gotta do, make that money. All right, howdy, howdy, howdy. Jerrickson, he's like in the middle of the whole thing, bro. You should check this out. Still in Phoenix, I'm actually in South Dakota. Dakota. Hey, you are, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah. All day. Yeah.
You got everything? You need to. You need to bring over one of those over there, no?
Yeah, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
asked him one of the players if they made a move.
On that side.
All right, y'all, I'll call you back. I'm gonna get back to you. Okay.
Oh yeah, we're stopping at schools doing assemblies, and we're doing dunks, tricks, and alley-oops and stuff like that. And Jerrickson Hosteen is like the roadman. He's doing the thing, and he does his tricks. I'm there as his mascot, and yeah, we're doing the thing. That's how it goes. That's pretty cool. All right, so he's getting his stuff ready. So, okay. All right, I'll put this in the van. Cool. Ah,
I don't want to interrupt. I don't want to interrupt.
Yeah, we're just staying productive. Doing our thing, perfecting the craft, you know. Influencing the wave. That's what we do. Okay, so this is where we're at, right? Boom, this big old school over here.
So beautiful.
Little Wound School, that's what it was called. Sorry, Little Wound School. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna get back to you guys though, and just stay tuned, all right? Love you guys. Peace, love, and light to y'all. Later.